There is a ruling class, and there is us. For far too long, we have fought the same battles, received lip service, been used, ridiculed, and ignored. We say no more. No to the laws that favor corporate interests over us. No to the institution of greed. No to the lobbyists disguised as civil servants. Our labor laws are outdated. Our wages are stagnant, while CEOs make 300 times more than us. If you are not too big to fail, you fail. No, we earn you your income. We play by rules while you bend and rewrite them. We didn't initiate the class war in this country, but we will end it. Unions have always set the standard. Minimum wage, weekends, safety. We fight for the right to bargain, to protest, to strike, and we are not done. So what's the difference this time around? How do we take on organized greed? We build a movement. We do it with organized labor.